This is entertainment news. Zimbabwe. Mhofela has advised his wife, Madam Bruce, to never listen to haters. Mhofela shared a wonderful advice with his wife, Madam Bruce, that is also worth sharing. Mhofela said people will attack you if you are doing something good or great. Mhofela said those people who hate you or attack you for no reason are just jealous and bitter. So if you see them attacking you, keep doing what you are doing and never pay attention to their hate and jealous. Mhofela went on to say if these people, nyangwe wakaenda kunganga, wakubata mshonga, whatever they plan, it will always backfire. Mhofela also said, that's why you see kutimuna, anokurongera shakaipa, anokuvenga, chiku ataka. Unruzono wangu tindie, anuramba chungu terwa nema mepo, nema problems.
Vanu wano ataka pa mongo. Saka ukona chino ataka ne wani, chochocho. Faka pressure.
Like what you are doing
now. Yes, faka pressure. Chata kwe chocho, faka pressure. Munungangongonwe, asotiwe. Andilika, aboy kani. You see, kugodoka. Pano wana, nubata mshuonga even pa Facebook, baba. Achiku bata mshuonga watu nzako zidakwe. Back to sender.
Hallelujah.
Pane pama pokutu nungono, ah, ui munu, anin, akandivinga. Bata nungu ita mepo. Wana, zunetika. Pane wana, nungu vinga wanu, kakasina zawaitiru. Unungu ita mepo. Do you not back to sender?